me very big challenges, me very much good stuff. I want to face the things, the real things that make me a man. But in thing of the succeed in only day, keep in your back up. Because then, nobody any challenges, you are a man, lose hope. They do lose hope. If not because of Allah, God, if nobody give up. Ever since I had this accident, if I say I should be talking about challenges, maybe God just create us human beings to face life challenges. I mean, like hundreds of persons on a queue. That guy just called me and said, I'm going to go to the hospital. Get out of here. Don't be like, what should they do? They crazy. If I knew anything, don't attack me. I'm on my face. I never started learning boxing then. It really shattered me. I don't feel that. One adventure activities in life. I'm a specialized sort of anything. But then train that people with the looky, man. I'm fine. Then don't feel like much around. Yeah, okay. Yeah, the kid on my side, yeah, pull on my shoulder. That day, just started training. From there, yeah, I say, no, I'm a good love for my dad. Now see, tears of love, see, what are you using? So if government can support my career, my life, and people like me, if they can secure our future, like I'm pretty down when you know my Torobara.